Tell us a little bit about what you're, why you're doing what you're doing.
I'm doing it because I have a love for my brothers and sisters that wound up on the street for one reason or another. The Lord said in the last day to go out into the highways and byways and bid the whoremonger and the wine vendor to enter into the supper. And my feelings are it's the drunks and the ladies out working and, you know, those that are doing drugs, etc. And for one reason or another, you know, which I'm not to judge, the Lord loves all his children. Our society has lost hope on these people because I have been out here walking with them for years. And there's still people out here that have love for them. It's just beginning, just getting licensed in the last day ministry. It's going to be going home through Jesus, homeless, helping homeless. I've been homeless out here with them for a long time. It's now time to show all these homeless, but thousands and thousands and thousands of homeless people that I'm acquainted with, to show them. I can walk up the street and they say, and I'm called Cowboy on the street. And when I get my band, the Lord's band, it's gonna be LDM, get on stage and start performing, you know, giving peace and hope and love through music and the word of Jesus.
Sounds good.
It's gonna be singing Cowboy.
Awesome.
But everyone out here knows Cowboy.
It's an amazing thing that what you're doing, in my opinion. And I'm going to do everything I can to support you and to help get your message exposed. And hopefully that can take you to the next level.
There is a law irrevocably decreed in heaven upon which all blessings are predicated. When we receive any blessing from God, it is by obedience to that law upon which it is predicated. If we walk up to a person and give them a dollar out of love, then there's a law saying you're going to get a blessing for that. They see that I've come out of the realm, see? They're going to know that. And I show them they can do it too. If I can do it, they can do it. And I'm here available and wanting to help them through Last Day Ministry.
Okay.
See?
All right, well, thank you so much. And I'm gonna drop you off here to the... to your destination, and I'm going to get home to my family, but thank you
brother.
So much. I'm glad I ran into you. I really am.
I appreciate it. Tell all these people to just love Jesus.
Hey, everybody, support this guy any way you can, and give us that address again. Do you know that address?
It's 1999 West North Temple, Salt Lake City, Utah, 84116.
All right, thanks, James.
Apartment 1, number 1.
Love you, brother.
Love you, too.